Hi everyone, Joe for Jaspy's Hobbyland here. We are doing our first case of 2016 Panini Absolute Football. Pick your team number one from jaspyshobbyland.com. Big thanks to all these folks who got into the action here on the 7th of September, new release day. Good luck, everybody. Really appreciate everyone getting into this action. I've got Ziggy there with the Redskins. Let's put this paperwork right here. Then let's pop this open. We're doing all 10 boxes. Let's see what we have in here. Go. There we are. There's five and five. That makes 10. All right. So let's take a close look. I like doing this with new releases. I like taking a nice closer look at the box itself. So we're looking for at least three autographs, including a rookie premier material autograph per box. Kid Reporter stuff, looking at tools of the trade, five memorabilia swatches, blah, 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 Hall of Fame jersey autographs. You've got a few mini boxes in there, five cards per pack, three packs per box. So that's what we're looking at. Now for new releases, I like to go a little bit more slowly on the first box, just so we can all get a nice little preview of what we have here. There's the box, clear pack. And here's what we have to lead it off. JJ Watt. Nice looking card there. And that's the back. Nice design. Good. I like it. I do like that clean. The Absolute has a nice clean look to it that I really dig. There's Richard Sherman. And we have 478 out of 499. Leonard Floyd for the Chicago Bears. Working on his high step. We have Rook Inc. Vernon Butler, 193 out of 399.
Like chess?
Yeah, like chess.
A rook?
Yeah, the rook. There you go. That goes to the Carolina Panthers. That goes out to Jason McKee. Kip, what's going on? And we've got 99 out of 99, piece of the jersey, Connor Cook. Nice. And then a Kid Reporter right there, I think, or some app thing. All right, so that was the first box. Yeah, it's eBay one of one, if you believe in that sort of thing. He does a little bit, huh? CJ Anderson, Ryan Matthews, and we've got a die cut in here. Unsung Heroes. Is he an unsung hero? Pretty cool die cut. We have nice triple relic, Will Fuller. Rookie Premier Materials. 356 out of 499. Nice pigskin patch in the middle and jerseys on either side. And we've got, nice, 15 out of 25, Marshall Faulk. That's pretty cool for the Los Angeles Rams going out to Drew. Kid Reporter. And the last box of the first box. So we're just getting a, we're just working a little bit slowly here, just so everyone gets a nice look at what this looks like. Redemption coming up. We got Matthew Stafford, T.Y. Hilton, and out of $4.99, John Elway for the Broncos. The redemption is Absolutely Inc. Dak Prescott. Bang. Right there. Out of the first box. Dallas Cowboys, David Barrows with the Dak. Cowboys. How does everyone think Dak Prescott is going to do? Just a flash, just preseason luck? Or does this project to the rest of the season? And there's my boy, Amari Cooper. Tools of the Trades, 63 out of 99. Looks like a piece of the glove right there on the right side, right? Right here? Looks like
it. I don't need gloves to catch.
Oh. Nick Jaspy does not need gloves to catch. You heard it here first, folks.
I could out catch like a...
You can outcatch what? We're all waiting.
I don't know.
You can outcatch someone. You can outcatch Darius Hayward Bay.
Like a... Who's that guy in the Raiders who sucks? Reed or something?
No, they're all great receivers. Amari Cooper, Michael Crabtree, Seth Roberts, Andre Holmes. Those are...
Andre Holmes I can outcatch.
Andre Holmes is pretty good. He's a pretty big dude.
I can outcatch Hayward Bay.
I think you can outcatch Darius Hayward Bay.
You'll give that to me?
Yeah. Okay. Or Denarius Moore, who's not on the Raiders anymore. You can outcatch Denarius Moore. Stonehands Denarius Moore, you can outcatch
him. I can outpunt that King dude, too.
You can't outpunt Marquette King.
I could.
All right, that Raiders relic going out to... Who got my Raiders? Paul Salazar with that one. There you go, Paul. All right, what do we have in here?
Is Dak a redemption?
Dak is a redemption. Ben Roethlisberger, upside down Richard Sherman,
man,
and
a few of those quick.
Marcus Mariota.
They're like, oh man, he's doing really well.
Yeah. Print all those redemption cards. Start shoving them into products. Nice. That's a good piece of the football right there. You got a bit of the, whatever they stamp on the football. It's a pigskin patch. Maybe Goodell signature. 198 out of 499, triple relic and autograph, Kenyon Drake.
Those look pretty nice.
They look really nice. That's what the back looks like. Nice. Miami Dolphins going out to Ben. Ben Sills with that. And we've got a out of 25, Case Keenum. For the Los Angeles Rams going out to Drew.
Comeback player of the year.
Comeback player of the year, Case Keenum.
Someone drafted Teddy Bridgewater for like $10. I'm like, he's gonna be out for 2 years.
Yeah, why would they like? Oh, they're gonna keep him, and then through like halfway through next season.
Who
actually drafted
Kevin something? I don't know what his name is. I'm
trying to get Michael Crabtree from him.
I don't even know half those people.
Cam Newton, Jeremy Hill, and Rashard Higgins. 139 out of 499 for the Browns. That'll go out to Ziggy. Absolutely Inc. Brandon Doty for the Dolphins. 87 out of 99. Another Dolphin going to Ben.
That was good.
And we have, nice, 5 out of 10, Demaryius Thomas. 3-color patch. That looks nice. Nice one for the Broncos. That goes out to... Who does that go out to? Ziggy. Ziggy got the Broncos. That's right. More kid reporter stuff. Yeah, sup, Maddie? Maddie Ice is here. Yeah, Marquette King is a beast. I have Tyler Lockett on my fantasy team. Pretty excited about what he can do. There's Tom Brady. There's Dez Bryant. And There's Brett Favre out of $4.99. We've got, nice, Hall of Fame jersey autograph, Eric Dickerson. That is awesome. 80 out of 99 for Eric Dickerson. Wow. That is cool. That goes out to the Rams. That goes out to Drew. Nice Hall of Fame auto, Eric Dickerson. That is nice. Very, very nice. And we've got a dual relic for the Ravens. 005 out of 149, Team Tandems. Brashad Perriman, Buck Allen. All right, nice. Nice Eric Dickerson in there. We do have, yeah, you're welcome, Drew. We do have another case of Absolute on the website right now, jaspyshobbyland.com. Pick your teams. I think teams are flying already. I'm looking, kind of peeking at my orders on my order screen. See a lot of orders coming in. I'm assuming a lot of that's for Absolute Football. The Big Hit Express is for out of fives and under, Evan H. Out of fives and under. But that was a big hit, though. I'll end up doing like train whistles for everything. The whole break would be a train whistle. That's no fun. That's like, it's like Geno Smith's in every box. Deion Lewis, Ryan Fitzpatrick, and 160 out of 499, Vernon Butler. We got 1999. That's Prince. Relic for the Hawks. CJ Procise going out to the Seahawks. And that'll be Lee. And nice, Absolute Ink autograph, Joey Bosa. It's farther, but it's a nicer. 18 out of 97. 1897 for Joey Bosa. Just you're not finally signed. How many games does this guy actually play this year? What do you think?
One.
Nick Jaspy says Joey Bosa plays one game. He got kind of a late start. Not kind of a late start. Rory with the Chargers. There you go, Rory. Arthur says two. There's Melvin Gordon. There's Tavon Austin. And Hall of Famer Tim Brown. 91 out of 499. Got a dual relic. Nice. Historic duels. Peyton Manning and Marvin Harrison. Colts version of Peyton Manning. 74 out of 99. That's pretty cool. That goes out to the Colts. That would be Beeman with that one. There you go, Jeff. And Rook Inc., Keanu Neal, 364 out of 399. Nice one for the Dirty Birds going out to Jason McKee. Dan says, I'll be getting Pats. Well, don't tell me. Just get them. You don't need to tell me. Telling me does nothing. Doesn't reserve a team for you. You know, just got to place that order before it disappears. In fact, you telling everybody that you're getting Patriots, someone might snag them. We got some assassins here, some cold-hearted assassins. There's Matt Stafford. There's Torrey Smith. And the die cut is Red Zone, Gary Barnage. It's a cool die cut. Ooh, one of these. And more Kenyon Drake. 73 out of 499, triple relic and autograph. Another Dolphin for Ben. Polly Wally, what's going on? And we've got, I've heard of this guy, out of 100, Steve Young. Have not seen any big Patriots hit yet, Dan. But hey, you never know. There's still more boxes to go, or they could be in the next case. JJ Watt, Justin Forsett, and Big Ben Roethlisberger out of $4.99 for the Steelers. We've got D-Rob right here. 15 out of 99 relic. DeMarcus Robinson, that's a catch. For the Chiefs, going out to Lee. And nice, Absolute Ink autographed the Hackenberg. Christian Hackenberg, 37 out of 99. For the Jets, going out to Adam K. Is Hackenberg the future? Maybe. Possibly. David Barrow's asking if he wonders if there's any Johnny Manziels in this, LOL. As soon as Johnny Manziel got in, I'll bet all the card companies started burning everything. They're just like, forget it. Frank Gore, Aaron Rodgers, and Carl Eller out of $4.99. Nice one for the Vikings. And nice, 12 out of 25. Tools of the trade. Looks like a piece of the glove right there. You can see the shimmer of the glove right there and a two-color jersey on the right side. 12 out of 25. It's on a thicker cardstock. Odell Beckham Jr., the ODB. That goes to the New York Football Giants. Neil with that one. There you go. And for the Bengals, Cody Core, Rook Inc., 103 out of 399. Bengals going out to Shani with that one. Brandon Cooks, Jameis Winston, and Gronk. Is Gronk an unsung hero? Nope, not Gronk. That's Ninkovich. I just saw Rob and Patriots and just assumed. So maybe he is an unsung hero. I know, come on, man. Three-color pack. Triple relic, I guess it's three colors. One's a pigskin. 151 out of 499, Leonti Carew, rookie premier auto. Another one for Ben and the Dolphins. And out of 100, Sheldon Rankins. Kip, they probably use the same guy. That's probably the dirty secret. Feeling good about Melvin Gordon this season, folks. Drafted on my fantasy team. Eddie Lacy and Tahei Sharp. Tajay Sharp? 425 out of 499. And is that a Miles Jack? Absolutely Ink autograph. Miles Jack. Nice. 24 out of 99. Jaguars Drew. I picked up the Jaguars late and gets the Miles Jack, who should be relatively beastly this season. I'm a fan of the Miles Jack. And we've got an Odell Beckham Jr. catching fire. That's a catch. Catching fire relic. 133 out of 199. So Tajay? Is that what it is, Rory? Taj I. I need a producer whispering with, I need like an earpiece and a producer telling me what the pronunciation is. All right, we got Tavon Austin and a die cut trying to fall out of there. Deion Lewis and Antonio Brown, red zone. Like Taj as in Taj Boyd, Rory? Tajay Sharp? Nice. Quad relic and autograph. 2 out of 15. Kevin Hogan. Nice one for Lee and the Chiefs. And out of 25, Tavon Austin. Gotcha. Rory's like the Taj, the box killer Boyd with a hard A at the end. Taj A. Okay. Got it. What?
Taj Boyd got arrested.
Taj Boyd got arrested?
For assault.
Who did he assault?
Some guy outside a bar.
What was he? Was he making fun of him?
I guess. He's like, I pulled your shitty auto.
Yeah. He's like, hey, Taj Boyd, throw me that pack of peanuts. And then it got intercepted by somebody. And Well, Taj Boyd will have plenty of time to watch our breaks. Welcome, Taj Boyd. Poor Taj Boyd. Marcus Mariota, Steve Smith Sr., and Don Meschkowski out of $4.99. I like these little historical things here. Didn't get like a little history lesson on the back right here? Nice. Jake Ruddock. Not Theo Riddick, Jake Ruddock, 50 out of 250. Detroit Lions, Ben with the Lions. Rawr. And there he is. There's Melvin Gordon. Nice patch right there. Look at all that on the right side. 23 out of 25. Actually, if you flip that around, that might be the A of Chargers or something like that. Nice one. We were just talking about you, Melvin. That's a nice one. I dig that. Chargers going out to Rory. Nice one, Rory. Yeah, we were just talking about Melvin Gordon. I drafted him in my fantasy league. I think he's a good somewhat of a sleeper pick, I guess. I think a lot was made about how he didn't score any touchdowns last year, basically. I get that that's an issue, but gosh, that San Diego Chargers offensive line was just not only decimated by injuries last year, but just very terrible. So with another year under his belt, Melvin Gordon, and with an ostensibly improved offensive line, everybody's healthy, et cetera, you would think that Melvin Gordon will start getting some, start breaking off some good runs this season, I think. There's Ryan Tannehill. There's Jeff Driscoll out of $4.99. And a redemption, Richard Sherman, Glass. Who was talking about you? Crabtree. Richard Sherman, Seahawks, Lee with the Seahawks. There it is. Nice piece of glass right there. Rory says, Melvin Gordon's from the hometown. You're loading up on his rookie cards now to flip because you think he'll blow up? Oh, I hope so. My fantasy team hopes so. Indeed, yes. The glass, one per case. And another redemption. This time, Kevin Hogan for the Chiefs. Rookie Premier Materials Autograph. Kevin Hogan. I believe he is Chiefs, right?
Yeah, he got cut already.
Oh, he got cut. But it'll go to the Chiefs. That's what the checklist says. Well, there you go, Lee. And 19 out of 25, Hoop. That's what they call him. I don't know if they call him that. Austin Hooper for the Falcons. Nice out of 25 base card there. Jason McKee with that. Do they call him Hoop? I hope they call him Hoop. I don't know if the Browns even want him, Rory. We go by checklist, though, folks. Otherwise, we'd be... Otherwise, every other product and every other transaction, we'd be, like, trying to figure out where everything goes. No, we're just going to go with the checklist. It says Kansas City. Dorial Green-Beckham. Matty Ice. And... nice three-color patch. 18 out of 25, Paxton Lynch. What week does he start? What week does he start? You can't imagine that Trevor Siemian's going to be starting for very long, right? That goes to the Broncos. That'll go out to Ziggy. And Absolutely Inc., Ricardo Lewis. 48 out of 99. Now go to the Browns. That'll be Ziggy. Lynch week 6. I can see that. Or like after, don't the Broncos have an early bye week? I could see like a bye week them making that quarterback change or something like that. All right, the Duke Johnson, Carlos Hyde, and we've got Brian Urlacher to $4.99. And nice autograph, Iconic Ink, Icky Woods. Woo! Everyone do the Icky Shuffle right now. 166 out of 199. Cincinnati Bengals going out to Shani. Nice Bengals hit. We've got dual relic out of 149. Team tandems, Devontae Parker and Jarvis Landry going to the Dolphins for Ben. All right, and four boxes to go. The dance was iconic. Yeah. The Icky Shuffle was iconic. Yeah, get some cold cuts. Get some cold cuts. All right. Next one, we have RG3. How's he going to do? There's Case Keenum, and there's Leonard Floyd out of $4.99. Aha, this is my chance to redeem myself, Rory. Rook Inc., Tajay Sharp, 102 out of 250. Nice autograph for the Titans going out to Ziggy. Pretty much nailed that one. Out of 250, nice one, Ziggy. And Todd Gurley, Groundhogs. 198 out of 199. I'll be relying on him all season long. LA Rams going out to Drew. Matt Forte and Victor Cruz. We've got a die cut, extreme team, Tom Brady. And we've got triple relic and the auto, Tyler Irvin, 76 out of 499. I like that they put the little pigskin, piece of the pigskin in there. I dig that. Texans going out to Doran. Nice. And we've got a Charger printing plate. Nice. Derek Watt. Turn down for Watt. I don't know if Derek Watt's going to get that, but there you go. San Diego Chargers printing plate going out to Rory. Rory, all aboard the Big Hit Express. Woo woo! Nice printing plate for the Chargers. Is there a relation? Is that JJ's cousin, maybe? We've got points coming up here. That'll be randomized. Jeremy Langford, Mark Ingram, and Troy Aikman out of 499. 600 points will randomize to one person in this break. And the dual relic for the Titans, 135 out of 149, Mariota and the DGB. Titans, Ziggy with that one. Three boxes to go. Is it his brother, for reals? No. It's JJ, yeah, everyone's saying it's JJ's younger brother. Gotcha, all right. Couple of watts in the league now. Oh, Melvin's fullback from college too, all right. All right, three boxes to go. This has been a very nice break. We've got Luke Kuechly, Clay Matthews, and LaDainian Tomlinson out of $4.99. Nice. For the Redskins, Rook Inc. Keith Marshall's 18 out of $3.99. Going to Ziggy with the Redskins. And we got team tandems for the Falcons. 102 out of 149. Matt Ryan and Julio Jones. Wow, so the Watts have a whole football family, apparently. Rory is saying that the next youngest is a defensive end and at Wisconsin as well. Huh. There's Gronk. DeMarco Murray. And out of $4.99, Thomas Duarte. For the Ravens, 10 out of 25. Nice low number. Two-color patch. Keenan Reynolds. That'll go to the Ravens. Joe H with that. There you go, Joe. And Rook Inc. Kenny Clark. Packers. $2.93 out of $3.99. Going out to Lee. Carson Palmer, DeAndre Hopkins, and Luke Kuechly, Extreme Team. And Tyler Irvin, Jersey, Pigskin Jersey, out of $4.99. $2.63 out of $4.99. Another one for Doran and his Texans. And more Texans. J.J. Watt. What? 27 out of 100. Turned down for Watt. Also going to Doran. All right, two boxes to go. Good luck, everybody. Now, we do have another case of this on the website, jaspyshobbyland.com. Check it out. And we also have another new release, 2006 Bowman Chrome Baseball. Random team break. Be sure to check that out. And then, of course, we have Origins. We have a bunch of other fun stuff on the website. So check it out, jaspyshobbyland.com. Alshon Jeffrey, Alex Smith, and unsung heroes, Adam Vinatieri, because he's a kicker. Oh. There's more. There's Paxton Lynch. Nice. Triple relic and autograph Paxton Lynch. 34 out of 199 for the Broncos. That's Ziggy. Nice piece of the pigskin in the middle right here too. That might be where, yeah, it's where like the stitching would go too for the laces. Nice. And we've got an out of 25 Clay Matthews for the Packers. That'll go to Lee. Matty Ice, Doug Martin, Got him on my fantasy team too. Paul Warfield out of $4.99 for the Browns. And nice. 6 out of 99, triple relic. Tools of the trade, Kelvin Benjamin. Nice Kelvin Benjamin for the Carolina Panthers, Jason McKee. And Iconic Inc., Icky Woods again. 67 out of 199. Icky Woods and the Icky Shuffle for the Bengals, Shani, with that. And the third mini box. Well, you're welcome, Ziggy. You are welcome. Doriel Green Beckham, Zach Ertz, and Kenny Lawler, 461 out of 499. And we've got Groundhogs, Amir Abdullah, 159 out of 199. Nice. How will Amir Abdullah do this season, folks? What do you guys think? And there's TD, Terrell Davis, Tools of the Trade. Two color dual relic and Terrell Davis's autograph. Nice one for the Broncos. A Paxton Lynch and a Terrell Davis. New school and old school. Not bad at all. Not bad at all. And the last box. Jason says he's excited about his Panthers and Falcons pulls. Nice. Yeah. Oh, you grabbed him in the next break too. Nice. Good. Good. Excellent. Thanks, Jason. Kip looking for that one of one Tom Brady. Could be in here. Three mini boxes to go. Playing to the whistle. David Johnson, Tannehill, and Corey Coleman, die cut. Redemption. Rookie Premier Materials Autographs, Christian Hackenberg, going out to the Jets, and that'll be Adam K. Jets. And an out of 25. 25 out of 25. That's an eBay one of one, if you believe in that sort of thing. Cam Newton for the Panthers, going out to Jason. Kid Reporter, and two more mini boxes to go, and a quick randomizer for the 600 points. Everyone gets a shot at, everyone in the break gets a shot at that. There's Derek Carr, there's Demaryius Thomas, and there's Eddie George at a $4.99 for the Titans. Dual Relic, Team Tandems, LeSean McCoy, Sammy Watkins, 41 out of 149. Going out to the Buffalo Bills, Chris Orlando with a little something here at the end. And another autograph for the Bengals. Rook Inc., Andrew Billings, 150 out of 399. Another Bengal for Shanee. And the last mini box. Thanks, everybody, for getting in on this action. This was Pick Your Team number one, 2016 Panini Absolute Football. Brand new release. Looks great. A lot of good mix between veterans, retired Hall of Famers. We've got rookies in there too, so a lot of good stuff. So check it out on JaspysHobbyland.com. There's Brandon Allen out of $4.99 for the Jaguars. We've got Catching Fire for Shanee, 21 out of 135. That's AJ Green. Nice relic in there. And last but not least is Absolutely Inc., Jeremy Langford, 13 out of 25. 13 out of 25 for the Bears. Mike Kuntz with that one. There you go, folks. Appreciate everybody getting in on this action. Let's go to the random.org screen really quick. And let's get everyone's names in there. So there's everyone right there. Let's get them in here and let's roll the dice. It's for 600 points. We're going to roll the dice 9 times. 5 and a 4. 9 times. 1. 2. 3. 4. 5. 6. 7. 8. And 9th and final time. Name on top is Lee. After 9 times, Lee gets the 600 points. So there you go, folks. That was the break. Thanks a lot. JaspysHobbyland.com is the place to be. We'll see you next time.